Hi friends, Miggi from Figma here with another Figma tip. Today we're going to be making a heart icon and we're going to use grids, boolean operations, and I'm going to show you how to clean up some vector paths. So let's go. Let's begin by pressing the F key and drawing out a square. I'm holding down the shift key while creating this. I'm going to make this exactly 24 pixels by 24 pixels. I'm going to select that frame, come over here to the right, click on layout grid, and I'm going to choose a 1 pixel grid. Because this is so small, it helps to see those individual pixels. I'm going to press shift R to pull up the rulers. I'm going to drag down a ruler from the top. I'm going to drag a ruler from the left. Let's drag another ruler from the left and another one from the top. This is going to give us our margins. I'm also going to find the exact center point to help me as I'm working on this. Now that my grid is established, I'm going to press the P key for the pen tool, and I'm going to draw a little V here. I'm going to select these two top points of the V while still in that pen mode. Come over here to the right and choose advanced stroke, and the endpoint I'm going to change to round. Next, select that stroke and make the stroke width be a value of 10, and this already you can see is beginning to look like a heart. Let's make a duplicate of that by holding down the Alt or Option key. And here I'm going to right click and I'm going to outline that stroke. That's going to make it a fill object so I can change that color. If you want to get the outline of that heart, you can press Shift X and that is going to swap the fill and the stroke. You could even push that to be inside of the center. Now let's say you want to make that a bit more stylized. I'm going to grab this first frame here. I'm going to duplicate it down with Alt or Option key. I'm going to select the heart and I'm going to make it like a light gray. This way we can see the grid behind it. I'm going to double click, select one of these points here, and this time I'm going to hit the Command key, Control key on Windows. And what this is going to do is activate the Bend tool. And what that's going to do is give me the ability to pull out a Bezier handle and round out the bottom portion of the heart. I can also select this point here and move this towards the center so it has this more rounded approach and more curve to it. I can select this point and move this down, make it a bit more vertical. Once you're happy with that, go ahead, duplicate this again. Let's make that black. And here, expand this out. So once again, we can have an outline version. Create a circle and add this to the center. The reason I'm doing this is just to make sure that we can have cleaner output when we outline it. So I'm going to select both of these pieces here. I'm going to come up and choose the Union Boolean option, right click and flatten this. When I double click on it, I can see the points creating this heart, and you'll see down here there's some extraneous points that we don't want. I'm going to select those points and press Shift Delete. What Shift Delete does is a delete and heal. So now we can take a look. I can select all of those points and see those handles. I'm pretty happy with that. If I wish, I can press Shift X and put it into outline mode once more. I can select this point up here and choose a mitered style. So this can be a stylistic choice if you wish. And let's make that red. So there you have it. A few different ways that you can create heart icons in Figma. And as always, happy designing.